There's a pile of wood that needs splitting. I'm gonna do it right now. The splitter's here. First thing we're gonna bring the tractor over and I'm gonna be splitting wood. Here we go. on the crack. So we cleaned all this up. There was a bunch of dirt in there, lots of debris. Bert scooped all this stuff, pushed it over. So we're gonna get some rain so this can drain out good, because this has kind of been a catch place for a lot of drainage. We filled up a bunch of cookies. We got a bunch more to move there. And tomorrow, be able to clean the rest of this up so we can get it as gravel for his bus parking, because that's gonna be your fill for gravel for the bus. And then I got a few chunks of cherry over there. And then after that, then I'm gonna head over to that wood over there, the oak. We're gonna work on that. So that is the plan. That's it for today, folks. We'll be back tomorrow morning, 5:30 a.m. Good night, Irene.